हर हर शंकर जय जय शंकर, हर हर शंकर जय जय शंकर, हर हर शंकर जय जय शंकर। हरिओम एवरीवन, डू यू नो हु इज भगवान श्री आदिशंकर आचार्य? यस, आई टेल यू, माय नेम इज कोटा श्री वेंकट पवन सायादित्य, एंड टुडे I will tell you who is Sri Bhagwan Adi Shankaracharya, an early 8th century Indian philosopher and theologian. Adi Shankaracharya is credited for consolidating the doctrine of Advaita Vedanta. Sage Sri Shankaracharya, the great Indian philosopher and social reformer, was born in a tiny village called Kaladi in Ernakulam district of Kerala, India, located on the banks of famous river Periyar. In a short lifespan of 32 years, he became one of the greatest teachers of the Vedas. The only weapon he used for his achievement was pure knowledge and spirituality. Bhagwan Sri Adi Shankaracharya ji is considered to be the incarnation of Lord Shiva, founder of Advaita Vedanta, one of the most prominent sub-schools of Indian Vedantic thought. Adi Shankaracharya is praised as the greatest philosopher that India has produced. जय जय शंकर हर हर शंकर, जय जय शंकर हर हर शंकर, जय जय शंकर हर हर शंकर। थैंक यू।